What is homeopathy? Whenever we talk about homeopathy, we get a lot of angry emails from people claiming we're being closed-minded or not open to the idea of natural medicine. It seems that a lot of people don't understand what homeopathy actually is. Homeopathic does not mean natural or herbal. Homeopathic remedies are the result of a bizarre ritual dreamed up more than 200 years ago. What's left at the end of this ritual, what you find in the bottles labelled homeopathy at your local pharmacy, are small pills that contain nothing but sugar. Yes, that's right. There is nothing in a homeopathic pill but the ingredients used to bind the pill together, usually sugar. How is that possible? The bottle says aloe vera homeopathic treatment. Doesn't that mean it must contain aloe vera? Aloe vera is a plant. Doesn't that make this a natural, plant-based remedy? Nope. In the early 1800s, a man named Hahnemann decided that to treat an illness, you must ingest a drug that causes the same symptoms a sick person is experiencing. There's no scientific basis for this, but there we go. But of course, large doses of drugs like this could actually make an illness much worse. Makes sense, right? If you take a drug that gives you a headache to cure a headache, the headache could get worse. So Hahnemann, again, decided that you should instead take an extremely diluted version of these drugs. So diluted, they wouldn't actually have any physiological effects, and that would cure you. Voila! So exactly how diluted are homeopathic remedies? At each stage, a homeopathic solution is diluted by 100 times. This is represented by the number and C symbol you'll see on a homeopathic remedy. So a solution that says 2C has been diluted by 100 times. And then that solution has been diluted by another 100 times. A 6C solution has had this process repeated 6 times. At that stage, there are fewer than one part of the original solution per trillion. Some homeopathic remedies today have this process repeated hundreds of times. At that level, it's statistically impossible that it contains even one molecule of the original substance. You're left with nothing but water. The producers then make a sugar pill and place one drop of the homeopathic solution on the pill, which is then allowed to evaporate. That's all a homeopathic pill is. A sugar pill which has had a drop of water evaporated on it. One critic of homeopathy gave the example that a single pinch of salt in the Atlantic Ocean would be approximately a 12C solution. At 40C, you would have to fill the entire universe with the solution to be sure that you were getting even a single molecule of the original substance. If you wander down to your local pharmacy, you'll probably see solutions of up to 200C and even more. If all this wasn't enough, there have been thousands of studies performed which conclusively show that homeopathic remedies have no effect at all beyond a placebo. Duh, it's water. And yet people all around the world spend billions per year on these empty pills. This is not natural medicine. This is not herbal medicine. Plant-based medicine can actually be effective. Willow bark, for example, was used as a natural painkiller for centuries. When modern science came along, we extracted the active ingredient and you can now buy it labelled aspirin. Homeopathy, on the other hand, is nonsense. A homeopathic pill is an empty sugar pill. Please stop wasting your money.